386 divided by 2. 3 is not less, therefore with 3. 2 multiply by which number is nearest to 3, but not greater. 2 multiply by 2 is 4. 4 is greater. Multiply by 1. Multiply by 1, 2 is not greater, okay. Subtract. 3 minus 2 is 1. Next, 18. 2 multiply by 9, 18, okay, is not greater. Subtract. 18 minus 18, 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 6. 2 multiply by 3, 6 is not greater, okay. Subtract. 6 minus 6 is 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 386 divided by 2 is 193. Okay.